Taka has the stones to tell me. The commander has good reason to be strict with our water supply.
You think she doesn't?
I think she's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? No. I bet they dip their hand in the trough whenever they want. Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to scrape by. To fight, tooth and nail, to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
I've lived in the fringes of the desert my entire life. I've fought for every single mouthful of water I've ever had. I know I'm a better fighter. And I'm prettier.
Uh-huh.
I'd make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'll be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way.
I guess that's a good way to look at things.
There it is. Gotta get some more ammo. Follow me. You'll have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon. You're welcome to any supplies you can find. Might need them for the fight ahead.
Thanks. See the
there we go.
Stuff for later.
So, what's Anora looking for out in the Forbidden West?
Who says I'm looking for something?
You're traveling all the way out here, good for the scenery.
I'm trying to fix something.
I see. All right, you can keep your secrets. Guess I should just be thankful you decided my problems are worth fixing too. We're here. Let's have a word before we head in.
I'll help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, we will. That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there. Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow. Hold on to any hearts you loot and I'll take them from you later.
Resistant to shock.
was a fight worth thinking.
Come on, Aloy! Get up!
get back to their families. If you can harvest the machine hearts, I'd be grateful.
Just what I needed. How do you like me now?
I've given it all that I've got, friend. But you're welcome to keep practicing here.
See you later, O'Dirk.
Farewell, then.
For another round?
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. I thought you'd be back in Freeheap.
Well, after the big battle at Meridian, I went back. But realized it was running smooth. Didn't need me. Heard about the rebuilding out at Baronlight. Figured they could use another hammer. And thanks to your handiwork, I got my hands full getting this place into shape.
I guess you found the right place.
Guess I did.
Has Tallinn been giving the refugees any trouble?
Nah. His shop got closed down not long after Olvin got the boot. So, he cleared out of town. Took his goons with him, too. Good riddance, I say.
The concession decree Olvin wanted, what was it exactly? And how would it have helped him?
Big old pig diddle, that's what.
A writ that would have put all Osram claims in the Daunt under Osram law, even though they're on Karja land. It would have meant that any existing ore, stone, and timber claims couldn't be revoked by the Karja. No more risk, no more hesitation for investors backing the claim to pour in the shards and expand their business. And since Olvin had a stake in all those claims, it would have made him richer than a scrapper in a junk heap. Not to mention Chainscrape would have become an Osram municipality, so he could have bought enough votes to call himself an Elderman. He's a sly old badger, I'll give him that. Almost got away with it, too.
I have to go. It was good to see you again, Petra.
And you, Flamehair. Don't be a stranger.
Pressure building
to it. I don't
know
why my head's fuzzy.
About time he went crawling back.
Hey, Savior!
The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. Might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Until I find the right cauldron. Still gotta hunt down those scrappers for Larend.
Be welcome, Outlander.
Hello!
You weren't kidding. West to blow my forge, huh?
We'll have to worry about running out.
That's not her. Can't...
your insights later on.
I'll fill up while I can.
Thank you.
About time he went.
Good use of this.
I'll take care of my people. You take care of those machine parts.
Getting mad at the right moment could help. That's all the parts we need. I should take these to Draka. who's trying to pull that. Break my fall.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Oh, hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. I lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged, too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along. To think, so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
Can't blame me for trying. This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
Sorry, Draka.
They were warriors. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers. do much.
Jaws back. This is gonna get rough.
Down a thunder jaws or whatever challenge.
Thank you.
check on that soldier.
Well, this'll do. I should check on Draka and that soldier. A rush of air. I can get it from my stash later.
We'll get you some food and water. We still don't have any left.
You can and you will. That's an order.
Didn't think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, did you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy.
That was an Osirom forge, as Arend would say.
Rest your feet and blade here.
You've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here. Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them to Scalding Spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? I heard what you did at the Grove. They say that in a...